doing out there? We're marching. Right, left. Right, left. We're marching. Hey, this is Cardio Step with Joe coming at you live. Oh, no, you're actually watching this on video from my living room. Basic ride. Up and down. So, this is the final combo in our 1-2-3 combo. I'll put up a fourth video that has it all condensed on one video. Knees quarter to quarter. Here's 3, 2. Basics hold. Right here. Here's 4, 3. Are you feeling good? 20-20. Ham curl. Quarter to quarter. I don't know about you, but this is weird time. Weird times. COVID-19, we've been asked to stay at home. Basics for 3. Up, nice and light on your bench. You can also do this without a step. You can do it right on the floor. If you do, you want to use more arms. You can run this, arms in the air. All right, knees corner to corner. You can do big arms, big arms. 4. All right. Side leg, F'd up. So, I noticed from my first few videos, I do this kind of funky thing with my foot, you know? So I'm trying to look a little prettier, point those toes, keep that pelvic bone tucked under. Hem curls. Yep. Nice and tall. Lift up to the ceiling. I hope you're doing good. I hope your family's safe. Basics right here. So the first part of combo 3 is 2 turn step, but we're just gonna practice that. 4, 3. It's a wide step on your bench. Tap down. Here we go. Turn step. Wide tap. Turn tap. I like that little clap. Turn step. 4, 3. One basic, one knee. Basics, hold here. Run those basics if you're feeling up to it. Okay, that's gonna get your heart rate up, keeping those hands up, even if you don't have a step. Here we go, turn step. Up, down, and tap. Turn step. You can make these big arm movement. You can tap on your bench. You can tap it down. Basics. 3, 2, 1 knee. Basics. So I'm hoping those of you that are watching these videos, you're getting a little sweat on knees, corner to corner. Yep. So one thing, well, many things. I've discovered so many things about myself in the last 10 days. But one thing, videotaping for you, here's that turn step right here. Up is, I touch my face a lot. I didn't even realize I did it when I was teaching a class. I'm usually adjusting the mic. Knees corner to corner. So, even though I just said knees corner to corner, coming out of that turn step, my foot wasn't all the way over the corner of my bench. That's okay. Don't fight it. Turn step for 2. Knees corner to corner. So, kind of more knee here. Basics. One more, one knee right here. Turn step 2. Nice and wide. Use those arms. Knees corner to corner. I hope you're looking good. I'm sure you are. Basics. Up, up. Down, down. 2 basics. Here's 1 of 2. 2 basics. That's what you're doing. I'm going to demo a basic lunge. Up, tap, tap. Basic lunge. So right now, you're facing me. I'm in the front of the class if we were in a class. Basic lunge. Right behind your bench is what I'm going to call home. Y'all know where home is, right? Knee, corner to corner. basic one. So I spent a little time warming up before I started the video. I'm already kind of sweating. Knees, corner to corner. Again, the more you use those arms above your shoulders, the more your heart rate elevates. So you keep them down if you need to. Take nice, big, even breaths. Turn step for two. Knees, corner to corner. Basic lunge. One knee, one basic. Turn step for two. Basic lunge. One basic. Oh, let's hold here. I missed one piece of the choreography. I have a little cheat sheet over here. Here we go. Turn step for two. Knees, corner to corner. Basic lunge. One basic. One knee. Yep. All right. Turn step for two. Combo three. Basic knees, corner to corner. Not perfect. Here's that basic lunge. Basic for two. Yep. Hold here. Basic. Here's four. Here's what I'm going to do. Three. I'm going to be tapping it wide. Tap it wide. Step, tap. Step, tap. So I'm not getting all the way in front, but you can certainly make that more of a squat. That one-legged squat with a toe tap. Or just a little tap out. Just use those arms and what feels comfortable for you. Turn step for two. Knees corner to corner. I'm going to take mine and straddle. Basic lunge. I'm going to lunge side to side. Turn step. Nope. Kick corner to corner. All right. What I realized. See, there I did. I just touched my face. Okay. I'm going to have to do that. I'm going to make sure I wash my hands as soon as I'm done with this class. Okay. Here we go. Turn step for two. Combo three. Yes, so knee, straddle, knee. Exit in front of your bench. Turn, lunge, side to side. Tap it wide. Here we go, turn step for two. Knee, straddle, knee. Exit, lunge, side to side. Tap it wide. All right, hand curls. Three. How you feeling about that? One basic. Hem curls. Coming at you live on video. Here we go. Turn step for two. Knee, straddle knee. Exit. Lunge side to side. Tap it wide for two. Let's do that again. Turn step for two. Knee, straddle knee. Exit front. Turn and lunge. Side to side twice. Here's our tap it wide. Nice. How about a repeater knee? Three knees in a row. Repeater. So same with these basic moves you might have learned in video one and two. Here's our last repeater here. Basics. Combo three. Turn step for two. Straddle knee. Turn towards your bench. Lunge side to side. Tap it wide for two. Let's do that one more time. Turn step for two. Knee, straddle knee. Exit front. Lunge side to side. Bring it home. Tap it wide for two. Hem curls, corner to corner. All right, that was a short one. Hopefully you can just string video one, two, and three together in a playlist and keep moving. I'll come back at you the fourth video. We'll put the whole combination together with the breakdowns. I'm gonna be really sweaty by the time that happens. Yep, coming at you live. Have a great day, everybody.